At Forestell Orthodontics, we want to give you the best result possible. And to do that, you have to put in some effort as well by keeping your teeth clean. So it's really important to brush, floss, proxy brush every single day to ensure a healthy, clean smile. Unfortunately, if plaque sits on the tooth for too long, these white marks can form. These white marks are called decalcification. If plaque sits on the tooth for too long, it eats away at the tooth, creating these white marks, which are permanent, they're damaging, and they're there for life. So to prevent that from happening, as I mentioned, brush and floss and proxy brush, so you can end up with an ideal result, just like this one here on the bottom. Every time you come in for your appointments, we check and make sure that you're doing a good job brushing. If you come in the good and excellent category, you get lots of Bruno bucks. If you come in the average category, we'll show you where you need to improve. And in the poor needs improvement, we actually have to stop treatment. Show you once again how to brush and floss, so that way we can move on with treatment in a healthy manner. At Forest Hill Orthodontics, we prep you with all the tools that you need. We give you a free electric toothbrush, free sample of mouthwash and toothpaste, and all the tools that you need. There's a proxy brush, floss threaders with floss, chapstick, wax, toothbrush for traveling, and instructions for the wear and care of braces. This here is the proxy brush. It should be used after every meal, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You can see it has a metal tip, so always point away from the gums. On the upper, you're gonna point down. Hug one brace, keep wiggling until you get to the next brace. Ensure that you're behind the wire. For the bottom, you're going to point upwards. Hug one brace, keep wiggling until you get to the next. Next is flossing. You grab a piece of floss, place it through the loop of the threader. Now you're ready for flossing. It has a pointy edge, so always point away from the gums. For the top, you're going to point down, place it behind the wire. Now place the floss in between the teeth, hug one tooth, up and over, and hug the other tooth. For the bottom, same technique, you're just pointing upwards this time, always away from the gums. In between the teeth, hug one tooth, up and over, hug the other tooth, gently pull through. So it's important to brush every morning and every night, and try to squeeze one in at lunchtime. Ensure that when you brush your teeth, you're brushing for 4 minutes, regardless if you're using an electric toothbrush or regular toothbrush. When using a regular toothbrush on the braces, you're going to brush the way the teeth grow. Count 5 times, overlap, and brush the next section. For the bottom teeth, same thing, brushing upwards, overlap, and continue, 4 minutes. Now with an electric toothbrush, the technique on the biting surfaces is the same. Now with the braces, you're gonna start in the very back, but I'm gonna demonstrate here in the front. Half of the bristles are on top of the brace, the other half are below the brace. And you're going to point at a 90 degree angle, moving the toothbrush really slowly all the way around. And same for the bottom, 90 degree angle, starting in the back of course though, all the way around, really slowly.